You know, that's how I feel about it.